This is NPR News from Washington. President Bush says the foiling of the British airline plot should serve as a warning to Americans that the threat posed by terrorism is still very real. As Bush was speaking on his radio yesterday, in their radio time, congressional Democrats echoed Mr. Bush's words about the danger of terrorism and the need for real security. However, they accused the Bush administration of talking tough but failing to deliver. And there is what Ballinger has reported.
President Bush praised hard work and information sharing between American and British authorities.
This week's events demonstrate the vital importance of ensuring that our intelligence and law enforcement personnel have all the tools they need to track down the terrorists and prevent attacks on our country.
But Democrat Mark Meyer, a member of the Senate Homeland Security Committee, says the Bush administration neglects other key personnel, such as emergency first responders.
For example, the administration has cut funding for a permanent program in Buffalo, Rhodes. It has provided on-site training to over 70,000 first responders across the nation.
Budget dozens of videos of the earlier this year. Rob Ballinger, NPR News in Washington.
Fire crews have been out of place for the research of all the facilities here today.
Thank you.